is time for Pittsburgh Penguins hockey. And this afternoon from Wells Fargo Center in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, it's the final installment this year of the Keystone Clash as the Penguins visit the Philadelphia Flyers. Their opening faceoff featuring Sidney Crosby and Kevin Hayes is brought to you by number one Cochran. Go one better. And we're underway as Crosby rolls right into the Flyers zone off the drop of the puck in front. Raquel, a shot that's blocked and rolls right out to center ice. Lost the puck though in the slot. It comes a shot there. Goes wide off the stick of Cates. Back down low. Played by Tippett. At the near circle, Owen Tippett turns and fires. That hit Cates and went wide. At the right point, Adder to drive. Kicked out by the left pad of Domingue. The rebound loose, and Domingue gets the right pad on it. Rebound again, they score. Morgan Frost puts it in the back of the net, and the Flyers strike first. It's 1-0 with 4:11 to go in the first.
Just an onslaught of pucks towards the cage. And you might not want to hear this, but the Penguins look completely out of sorts. They didn't know where to go, who to take, and Louis Domingue was making save after save after save. And once again, you've heard me say this before, when the Penguins struggle around their own goal, they start fishing. They're just waving their sticks, fishing instead of just taking the body, lifting sticks, getting hands in the air. Great effort by Louis Domingue to make two or three saves, but he couldn't make that last one as it sat in the doorstep for Frost.
Corralled on the far side by Noah Cates for Minnesota Duluth Bulldog. Plays it down low for Owen Tippett. Curls it behind the net for Frost. Spins away from Dumoulin. Bats it back to the left point. Yandel, a slapper, scores! Yandel put it towards the goal. It was deflected atop the crease. Cates was in the vicinity. Regardless of who got it, it's 2-0 Philadelphia.
Well, Cates was able to get in front of the net. No Penguin to be found. You can't blame Louis Domingue on this one here. I think this is the deflection by Cates on just what looked like a harmless shot by Keith Yandel from the left point. I tell you, I was not watching Yandel at all. All I was watching the front of the net, and I watched Cates go there. I'm like, where is there a Penguin? There's no Penguin anywhere to take this guy. Ruido was there. Carter was there. Nobody takes Cates. You just go to the front of the net. You don't get whacked. You don't get hacked. You don't get punched. You don't get knocked on your wallet. 2-0 Flyers.
Penguins right back in on the attack. A chance in front from Crosby denied by Jones, and he squeezes it in the blue paint. Played there by Frost, who has 2 points on the afternoon. He lifts it back into the Penguins' end. Played by Frost, throws it down low. Tippett tries to deke, and he's denied deep in the blue paint by Domingue as Owen Tippett went backhand to forehand and met the paddle of Louis Domingue deep in the crease.
Oh, baby, mark that one down there, Louis Domingue. As Brian Dumoulin tries to go up the middle of the ice, hands it right to the Philadelphia Flyers. They ram it right down the Penguins' throat. And Owen Tippett gives a forehand, backhand, forehand move as a right-hand shot. And Louis Domingue, who was pushing off, he had to bite hard on the first move, but somehow he dragged the left pad. And if he's 6'2" instead of 6'3", it's 3-0 Philly.
He'll look on for a face-off to his right here. Shots even at 20 apiece. Not even at the midway point of this game yet. Stolen away by Farabee. Hayes slides it left side for Brink. Settles the puck in front. Hayes curls it to the net. Bounces off a few bodies. Kicked out by the left leg of Domingue. Still possessing the puck. Passing to Letang. Right wing. Wrist shot off the leg of a player in front. And wide it goes. Comes back to Rust. Right circle in front. Gensel chips it on net. Save made by Jones.
David Mailey. He won a cup with the Montreal Canadiens back in 86 maybe. Anyways, he's 59.
There's a goal off a shot from the point. Ivan Provorov's shot redirected. And the Flyers strike as the final seconds were ticking down on the Marino Miner. It's 3-0 Philadelphia.
Pretty fancy here. This hit the stick of Brian Boyle, I think. And that's why Domingue looks so fooled. But it's the face-off win by Cates that gets it going. He beats Brian Boyle clean. Around the horn she goes. And yeah, Brian Boyle, who went out into the high slot to try to stop the shot by Provorov, it hits the shaft of his stick and boom, it jumps up over Louis Domingue. That is a huge goal in this game. It's now 3-0.
Swats it deeper into the Flyer end. Rust retrieves in the far corner. Back to Malkin in the slot. Rips one up over the net. Comes right wing to Marino. Looking back door for Rust. Hopped over his stick. Malkin to it in the far corner. In front, Rust a redirect and a couple whacks at it. Jones stayed right with him and covers up. At the right circle. Down low for Crosby. Back to the high slot for Malkin. Fakes the shot. Now shoots. Blocked atop the crease. Rolls far side for Rust. Back to Letang. Over to Malkin. His blast deflected. Crosby at the far post. Tucks it in. Sidney Crosby with the goaltender pulled. Gives the Penguins some life. It's 3-1.
Okay. A little something. Oh, man. Are those boos for Sid? Not in Philly. Come on. Evgeny Malkin with the one-timer howitzer from the center point. And that's all it took. And then Sid works his magic. Finds the bouncing puck as it's rolling below the goal line. He corrals the bouncing puck on his backhand. Gets it to the forehand. And then he pounds it in to the net before Jones can recover. It's 3-1. Don't go anywhere.
Crosby back in on the attack. Centers back across for Letang on the far wall. Six skaters on for the Penguins. Flyers have it. It's Hayes up the right wing for the empty net as he goes through center. Over the line for Konechny. A wrist shot scores. Empty net goal for Travis Konechny. 4-1 Philadelphia with 2:34 to...
Well, Chris Letang had the puck on the far half wall. And I really thought Tanger was just going to rip it at the cage. But then he pulled it to his backhand. He tried to thread a pass. And that's when things really broke down for the Penguins. And Hayes did a good job of just getting his feet moving, getting to center red, and then eventually getting the puck to Konechny from the far half wall as a right-hand shot. He finds that empty net, and it's now 4-1. Flyers.
Bottom of the near circle, back to the point. Ruedel, wrist shot wide of the goal. Into the near corner, Bluger centering pass off the outside of the net. Boyle two with 2 seconds left. It comes back to Marino. His shot stopped by Jones, and that will do it. The Philadelphia Flyers defeat the Penguins by a score of 4-1 here on Sunday afternoon at Wells Fargo Center.